Did you know that there are over 300 types of candlestick patterns? Learning each and every one of them and applying it real time in trading can prove extremely difficult if you are starting out. In this video, I'll be sharing one simple trick that can help you in your journey in identifying candlestick patterns in real time. So if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, do click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to receive notifications every time I put on a new video. So let's get started. See, we are all familiar with a famous trading website called tradingview.com. It has a really good interface and there are many custom indicators you can use that can help you in your trading. So you go on TradingView, access the chart by simply going on to TradingView and click on the chart button. Now I'll be sharing with you one indicator that you can use on tradingview.com that can plot the names of the candlestick patterns on the whole chart. So you just have to go on indicators and type candlestick, and you have to use this first one, that is by Repo32, candlestick patterns identified. Just click on that and now all the candlestick patterns have been named above the candlesticks. So that can help you if you are not familiar with candlestick patterns and if you are having difficulty in identifying what is happening right now and which candlestick is being formed. You can use this indicator that will tell you the name of the candlestick that is being formed. And if you go on the settings, you can choose which candlesticks you need to view on the chart. So if you don't want these candlestick patterns, you just remove them from the list and click OK. And this applies on all time frames, on the hourly, on the daily chart. And using this indicator can help you in your trading if you're just starting off. There are a lot of indicators on tradingview.com which have been developed by the members of the community. So you can just browse them and a lot of them are useful and can really help you in your trading. So that's it for today, guys. I hope I have provided some value in this video. And don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. Thank you. Take care. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to receive notifications every time I put on a new video. You can also follow me on Twitter and Telegram. Links are mentioned in description. Thank you. Take care.